Hiya guys, Spectre here. Welcome back to some more The Medium. Shit, I need to click on that. What the fuck? Oh Christ, am I stuck in here now? Oh, things blocked the door off. There's a thing there. A little dot or something. I'm not sure what that is. Oh! Like a way through? No. How do we fuck around? There we go. That's what I wanted. A way through. Why a global control giant fuck off tentacles? That's weird.
The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
Teacher's room key.
Reminds me of my childhood. At least the good parts of it.
But the bad parts, they're always there, aren't they?
You're a very smart girl, Lily. You know that, don't you? You're special.
Her voice, is that sadness?
So then she can free sadness then, essentially. Ah, okay.
Richard. You were always there when I needed you. Let me return the favor.
I don't know, Thomas. What about my work? The university?
Rich, I know they kicked you out. I'm guessing you finally managed to piss off the right people. Stay with us, old friend. Do it for me. For them.
So, he brought him here. Wonder who he meant by men.
Probably the children. If he was at university, then more than likely he's a teacher.
So that's how you found him?
Yes. He was just lying there.
Mr. Reckon?
I'm sorry. He was a friend. I just need a moment.
That's not true, Thomas. You thought he deserved it.
Can't lie to a medium. But thinking that he deserved it, does that mean he was had a hand in his demise? One piece missing from that, okay. Sorry about that, guys. I think if I come back to this thing. appear to be anything else there, really. I'm surprised we needed it to, we've got to have the complete thing. Oh, so I need to find that missing piece of paper to complete it, and then I can draw from it. And then I can use that to get past them pissing moths. I'm missing a piece of paper somewhere. There is that thing there, but I can't get through that. There's also no way to control that, I don't think, either, is there? No. Yeah, it's not attached to the room. Oh my god, it was there? Wow. That gave me a save point as well. I can't believe it was fucking just sat there. How did I not look there? And just so you guys know, I've been trying to run for the last, like, 10 minutes, and you can't run. So you just move at a walking pace. Go. Now we're all soul reavered up. Oh shit. I thought we fucking had done that personally.
The spark's too weak to absorb.
Oh god.
It's like it's missing something.
They could just let me run. So you've got to hold it, you can't toggle it, and because you've got to hold it, the hell is that thing? Is that a giant hand outside the window on the spirit realm? Oh my god. And I thought the Mothman was a, well, big. You're not seeing this thing, Marianne? This giant fucking hand? You're not gonna comment on this at all? No? Is it normal to see something that fucking size in this world?
Drawing me for hours.
Almost done. You know, Lily, you remind me of someone. A girl I knew when I was very young.
Did you love her?
Yes. With a young, innocent love, free of the ferocity of adult lives.
Richard. I'm getting a weird vibe from him. There's grief, sorrow, and something else.
She still hasn't seen the fucking giant hand outside the goddamn window. Ooh, that's not creepy.
Aren't you a bit old to be playing with dolls? Here, I bought it especially for you.
Oh, a ribbon? It's beautiful. Thank you, Uncle Richard.
Here, let me... on the other hand, why don't you do it yourself?
It's like something stirred inside him.
No, no. Don't tell me he's like fucking, what's it called? Fucking pedo vibes, like, in the spotlight with them priests. The wheelchair in room by itself. Do not sit in that.
I've never felt anything so desperate. It was calling out to me.
That's stupid.
To show me something.
Look at the giant hand outside the fucking window.
What? Yes, I know. No, I need to be sure. There's gotta be something around here. You want what?
I'm guessing this guy's a medium as well and is talking to one of the spirits.
Fuck.
Section is supposed to talk back.
Come on. Come on.
Yes. I can feel it.
Okay.
It's around here. Somewhere.
Oh, well, that's real fucking specific.
Hey, I'm trying to help here.
Well, you know, sometimes I wonder.
Well, it doesn't make it easier when you keep me in the dark for so long.
Oh, Christ.
Thanks for that, by the way. Hell of a way to treat your soulmate.
God damn it! There's nothing here!
There is.
Really?
I'm never wrong about these things. You know that.
Well, screw this. I should have known better than to listen to you. Wait. What? There. Where? What?
The photo?
This is it.
What? You building tension? Grab the fucking thing! Do you shut up?
You building tension? Grab the fucking thing.
He's obsessed. What is he? What have I done?
We couldn't have known.
I let him into my home. He was like a father to me. How could he do this to her? Fucking bastard! How could he?
I told you we couldn't trust anyone but ourselves.
Looks a bit like Sam Neill.
Together, think. What do we do now?
We wait. And when he comes back? Oh, just...
Whoa, easy, Tiger. Remember what's at stake here. Just let me do what I do.
You better do it fast. Because if you don't, I will kill him.
Thomas, I wasn't expecting you. Is everything all right, my friend?
Did you do it, friend?
Did I? What?
My daughter. My 13-year-old daughter. I entrusted her to you.
Thomas.
Did you do it?
I don't.
I found the sketchbook. Forced myself to look through it. Cover to cover. Every single fucking page!
Thomas, please.
Tell me I'm wrong, Richard. Tell me, and I'll let you go.
It wasn't me. Thomas, you have to understand. There's a sting inside of me.
Shut up.
You have to believe me. I wanted to die.
I'll make it quick.
Thomas... So sorry.
She's my daughter!
I never wanted any of this. I should never have come here.
But you did. Knowing she's here. Knowing how she means to me.
Squidward's coming. From his demons.
All right, Richard. This is your world. Show me what you're hiding.
So has Richard actually been possessed?
Is this where it started, Richard? The place that broke you?
To really be kind.
Made you what you are.
Ooh, the hand is moving. Are those other? Oh my god, what is this? pisses you. No shit! What's giving it away? The giant fucking hands, the tentacles coming out the goddamn ground.
Made itself at home.
It's giving me some, like, little nightmares vibes with the big fucking hands.
Richard forever.
No! Leave her alone!
This is it. Richard's big, ugly secret. The sum of all his demons.
Right, well, we've got a quick save here. I'm going to get too involved in this, so we'll leave this part here. I'll continue it in the next part. I hope you guys are enjoying. If you are, leave a like. If you're new around here, please drop a sub, help grow the channel. I'll catch you all in the next part. Take care, everyone, and have a great day.